Hi kids, good afternoon. We are going to learn more and less today. Okay, tick the one which has more. Let us first count the pictures. How many butterflies are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 butterflies. And how many balls are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Which one is more? Butterflies are more than balls. So put a tick mark. See the next one. Tick the one which is less. Let us see which is less and which is more. Okay. This is a triangle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 triangles. And how many leaves are here? Let us see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Which one is less, children? Leaves or triangles? Triangles are less. So put a tick mark. Okay, see the next one. Tick the one which has the least balls. The balls which is less. Let us count the balls. First box, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. How many balls? 10 balls. See the second picture. 1 2 3 3 balls are here. The next picture, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 balls. 10 balls, 7 balls and 3 balls. Which is the least? 3 balls are the least. So put a tick mark. Okay. Let us learn the number name 8 today. Write today's date 13-7-20. Write the number name capital letter E. I, G, H, T, 8. When you're writing, say and write, okay? E, I, G, H, T, 8. E, I, G, H, T, 8. Say the spelling and write, children. Only then you can by heart the spelling. Okay. After completing the page, revise the spelling in your rough note and learn the spelling. Okay. Thank you.